हेलो एवरीवन, गौतम आयुर्वेदिक अकाडमी ऑनलाइन क्लासेस वेलकम्स यू ऑल इन द कंटिन्यूशन ऑफ डिटेल ड्रग सीरीज. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी अर्जुना. माय सेल्फ डॉक्टर एम वी दुर्गा प्रसाद, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ द्रव्यगुण शारदा आयुर्वेदिक मेडिकल कॉलेज. अर्जुना इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट ड्रग एंड इट इज मेनली मेंशनड इन कॉन्टेक्स्ट ऑफ हृद्रोग. And it is also said as anti-hypertensive drug. Coming to the basonym, that is nirukti of the drug Arjuna, arjayati prapayati hrudyatama. It gives strength to heart, so useful in cardiac disorders. Hrudyatama. Coming to the synonyms, nadi sarja, nadi tirajaha sarja sadrushaha. It grows on river banks. Okay, that's why it is called, commonly grows in river banks, that's why it is called nadi sarja. Davala, shweta twak. Davala means shweta twak. Bark is white in color. Shweta vaha, again same meaning, bark is white in color. Kakuba. Here kakuba means kakubho dishaha santasya bahu visrutatvat. Large tree covers large area and spreading type of branches are seen in Arjuna. That's why it is called kakuba. Indradru. Indradru parama shakti sampanno vrukshaha. The tree which is potent medicine. That's why it is called Indradru. Veera vruksha. Same meaning. Potent tree. Shvashaneshwara. Here Shvashaneshwara means Shvashana Nashaka. It relieves the swasa. That's why Shvashaneshwara. Hrudroga Vairi. Hrudroge Vishishta Labakaraha. That's why it is called Hrudroga Vairi. Very useful in cardiac problems. So coming to the regional names, in English it is called White Murdha, Hindi Arjuna, Kannada Bilimatti, in Marathi Anjan, Telugu Tella Maddi, botanical name Terminalia Arjuna, family Combretaceae, kula is Haritaki kula. Coming to the classification, classical classification, Charaka mentioned under Udardha Prashamana Varga, Shushruta Nyagrodadi Gana, Salasaradi Gana. Bhaprakash Vatadivarga. Coming to the habitat, it is naturally growing plant. It commonly found in dense forest throughout India. Dense forest, forest areas you can see commonly. Coming to the morphology, it is a large tree with large buttress trunk, horizontally spreading branches. If you see, this type of trunk is called buttress trunk. You see here also, there is large spreading type of branches, you can see. Coming to the bark, bark is smooth, grey, flaking off, and sapwood is reddish, white, and heartwood is brown in color. You see here, sapwood is a reddish color. Coming to the leaves, leaves are simple, subopposite, elliptic oblong, pale dull green above and pale brown below. Shallow crinate upper part. Upper part will be crinate margin, and prominent two glands are the seen at the just above the petiole. This area. See, two glands are there, no? These are called C glands. This is the identifying feature of Arjuna. Coming to the inflorescence, short axillary spike, flowers are sessile, pale green color, fruit is drup. It is having wings, five projected wings. If you see closely, fruit is having projected wings. Useful part is bark. Coming to the chemical composition, it contains maximum quantity of tannins. Those are hydrolyzable tannins. terpenoid saponin also present, calcium, aluminium, magnesium, along with this arginolic acid, ellagic acid, etc., or commonly seen. Coming to the rasa panchaka, rasa is kashaya rasa, shita virya, katvipaka, lagu ruksha guna. Doshagnata, kapha, pitta, shamaka. Kapha shamaka because of kashaya rasa and katvipaka, pittahara because of kashaya rasa and shita virya. And the action on dhatu is medohara, asti sandanaka. It is another drug which is used in asti sandana, that is bhagna, fracture cases. Okay. Coming to the amayaka prayoga, hrudroga, arjuna and goduma are mixed and cooked with oil, ghee, jaggery and milk, and it is advised in cardiac disorders and it is very beneficial. Coming to the bhagna, in fractures, powder of arjuna, laksha, guggulu mixed with ghee and taken internally, which promotes the union of fracture. During this treatment, patient should be on milk diet, that is must and should. Coming to the matra, kwata is 60 to 100 ml, churna is 3 to 6 grams, kshirapaka is 20 to 30 ml. Formulations, arjuna gruta, it is indicated in sarva hrudroga, partharishta hrudroga, sarivadivati karna roga and hrudroga. Coming to the classical reference, kakubaha shitalo hrudya kshatakshaya vishashrajit medo mehan vranan hanti tuvaraha kafapitta hrut. That means kakubaha, that is arjuna, is shitavirya hrudya kshatakshya, it is indicated in kshatakshya visha and asra, that is rakta disorders, rakta related disorders, medo meha vranan hanti, so related to meda and diabetes, in that condition also it is best, tuvaraha, that is its kashaya rasa, and because of that it is kapha pitta hrut. This completes the arjuna. Please, any suggestions, you can comment in comment box. Thank you.